The thing about veal is its incredibly delicate flavour. It's popular in Europe and the UK is cottoning on fast.
EBLEX's new veal range focuses on the versatility of this healthy meat packed with flavour and opportunity.
Why don't we see more veal on our kitchen tables?
I think it's a perception of veal, the fact that people see it as being expensive. It's been hugely popular forever on the continent. Veal is both versatile and, very importantly, a very lean, healthy piece of meat. But equally important for the customer, it's something that's really great for eating. We've done quite a lot of research looking at different ways of cooking these cuts, and we've had things like veal tail turned into a ravioli and veal tongue. So there's a lot of exciting developments to the kind of versatility of veal.
EBLEX have a range of marketing material in place to help push the veal range at all levels of the supply chain. They're convinced that the hard work they've undertaken can really pay off.
You know, veal is all about quality, and the UK is producing some of the finest veal I've ever tasted. So let's have a look at these three dishes. So we've got ossobuco here, a braised shin of veal, braised in tomatoes and some beautiful root vegetables. We've got a flat iron veal steak with some aubergine and paprika with a delicate espuma sauce. And here we've got the daub of veal, slow cooked with mushrooms and chicken stock. And here's how to make it. To start with, I've got the amazing daub of veal, some assorted mushrooms, chicken stock, mushroom puree, garlic, thyme, and a wild garlic garnish.
Right, here we've got our quality standard daub of veal. We're gonna take the daub and we're gonna caramelize it in our pan to seal in all the goodness and flavors. So we've got a little bit of clarified butter. We're using clarified butter to give us a better caramelization. Put the veal sort of presentation side down into the pan. And then while it's starting to seal now, we're going to season the veal up. So salt and a little bit of white pepper. And then I'll move the veal over and season the other side. We're sealing in those flavors, but we're also caramelizing. So we're enhancing the product, enhancing the veal daub. We're now going to pop our daub of veal, which has been caramelized, into our sous vide bag and pour in those juices. Don't forget those juices. Now we're going to pop in our chicken stock and our mushroom puree. And then finally, we're going to add our garlic and our tarragon. And those are all the ingredients ready for slow cooking our daub of veal. And now we're going to pop it into the water bath for 4 hours at 62 degrees. Okay, now we've got to plate the daub of veal. Take our sauce, simply in the middle of the plate, like so. And then take the daub and pop the daub absolutely in the center. We've got our mushrooms, we've got our king oyster mushrooms, our pleurotes, and these little devils, which we're going to put around there. We've got a little bit of wild garlic now, onto the mushrooms. And that's our daub of veal with assorted mushrooms.